It seems like wedding bells are all over Tallyland. After Aunt Smriti Gautam's wedding, the next in line is Naman Shaw. Yes, Naman has finally got married to his fiancée Neha Mishra. Naman had a grand wedding and looked happy in his traditional attire. The bride Neha looked drop-dead gorgeous in her maroon color lehenga. Her jewelry definitely complemented her looks. The wedding pictures are beautiful and it's just like a dream wedding. Take a look. Close friends and family attended this wedding and it was a private affair. Naman made his television debut with Ekta Kapoor's serial Kasam Se and garnered huge popularity. Neha and Naman met on the sets of the show and fell in love. Well, we wish this lovely couple a beautiful marriage life. Congratulations, Naman and Neha.
Hi, this is Sana Khan and I want to congratulate Lehre for completing 30 successful years.